conscientious, you have to be smart. It's just you're still book smart, you also have to be street smart. And then you need to have, of course, the love for country and fear of God. And of course, you need to love God also.
Being brave, courageous, intelligent, and especially by being helpful, and because of that, I'm proud to be a Jianshan.
What makes up a Jianshan? Well, a Jianshan is a compassionate student, hardworking, has a love for country, a faith in God, and search for truth and knowledge, which is the GNC's vision and mission. And as I've observed, what makes a Jianshan is they don't give up. They strive for gold, they strive for good, they kill in sports, they don't show any mercy, they never give up, and most of all, they have respect for each other, for the elders, and for the teachers.
Jianshans has to be talented, skilled, okay, but then of course willing to be developed and cultivated too. Okay, I think for a Jianshan to flourish, he needs to explore his talents, be guided by the teachers, and then of course be recipient of the quality education we offer.
Happy 100 years, GNC!